In the last episode of the island.
Boss, they sailed.
5 hit. Finale, they found the island.
Boss, the results are in. But someone bogged the results.
Well, that would be me. Who was last before I bogged the result?
It's Fan TV, boss.
Take him out and present the new challenge.
Hello and welcome back to another episode of The Island. Now let's see how our contestants are doing. Unfortunately, during the first 5 minutes of the show, Sfan TV realized something. He realized that he only streamed WoW for the 15 hours today. And, defying laws of physics, he somehow managed to simply appear back home and continue right-clicking the mobs in WoW once again. Trust me, chat, I wish I could give you rational explanation for this, but I have no idea how he did that. I guess they weren't joking when they said that he embraced the light. In this episode there is a new challenge. The challenge is building a shelter. Or as you know it, a house. Now chat, once more, vote for the streamer that you think could build the best shelter. And in the next episode we will see who had worse shelter and why it failed to protect him. Also chat, when it comes to voting, you should take personal skills of streamers in mind when you vote. For example, XQC would be best at running. Nymn would be best at lifting heavy objects. And Irob would be best at simping and so on. So depending on challenge, their skills could be useful or not. Thank you for watching. Back to the studio.